colleague.
Good morning, everyone. Father's Day is coming very soon, and many parents are here today. I want everyone to know how very good my father is to me. I really hope you enjoy my speech. My father works very hard every day. He works very long hours at his office, so it must be hard. But he doesn't give up and works hard. He is very happy to make money to take care of our family. My father is a very good cook. Every Saturday or Sunday, he cooks dinner for us. He makes delicious pasta and many kind of meats. Sometimes I help him cook, and every time he tells me interesting story. My father is a very good man because sometimes we go to malls or the Christmas store. He buys me everything I want. Sometimes he doesn't buy me what I want. But sometimes I love my dad who buy me gifts. My dear father, you are very good, very greatest man I know. I hope I can be a strong, smart, and healthy person like you in the future. I want to say thank you for everything that you have done for our family, and thank you for everything you continue to do for us. You are not just my father, but you're my hero and my good teacher. I love you so much, and happy Father's Day.